looking forward and hoping that you will do it, because no man who is brought up by another woman will ever speak in such a manner about a woman. Shame on you.